first concert in 3 years with our whole student body. So we are so excited to be here. So as we are all packed in the gym today, just a reminder to fill out that facility survey if you haven't come into a mailbox near you. A new gym would be awesome. But in seriousness, let's start. Our fifth graders are delighted to be here, and we will have our first students come here. That's caught in your hands.
Today we will be singing 5 songs. Every fifth grader got to vote on the songs they wanted, and the songs with the most votes won.
In Winton Wisdom, we have been learning about barrier breakers. In music, we studied musicians that broke barriers and songs about breaking barriers. Each song in the concert relates to that theme. All of the fifth graders worked very hard on this concert, so we hope you enjoy.
The song I'm Still Standing was written by barrier-breaking English musician Elton John and songwriter Barney Tupin. It was originally released in 1983.
Well, it's actor Tryon Edgerton has recorded this song 2 times. It was once for the Tucson 2016 animated movie Sing, and once for the 2019 movie Rocket Man.
The lyrics talk about not allowing yourself to be affected by bad relationships, and the original music video pushed gender barriers of the time.
was released in April of 2017. The lyrics are about not conforming to society's standards and breaking barriers that are in your way. They describe being told what to do and not being able to follow your dreams. Then he overcame all the barriers others set for him and achieved his dreams.
The lyrics are about a relationship, solitude, and sadness. They describe the hope that someone you care about is still thinking about you.
Thank you. they say, I've gone mad. Yeah, I've gone mad. But they don't know what I know, 'cause when the sun goes down, someone's talking back. Yeah, they're talking back. Oh.
And to have my heart go
Black Eyed Peas. The lyrics inspired us and empowered us. They talk about things that we can become if we try hard and encourage us to never stop working for what we believe in, because we can be champions doing whatever we are passionate about.
Fifth grade concert. I hope you all enjoy today's concert as much as we did. All students, please stay seated and listen for your teacher's directions. Thank you.
Lovely job. We're going to keep fifth graders here for a photo. But before we go, we would like fifth graders, hold on. We would like Megan Like, Tiffany Greenheck, and Jen. Where is Jen? Come on up, Jen. Come on up, guys. These three parents have been incredible advocates of Kegonsa for 6 years. And we, as staff and students, want to thank our, this therapy made me cry. We want to thank you three for all of your leadership for 6 years at Kegonsa. You have made a difference. You have taken this little small school and made it vibrant. And we have a growing parent group, and we are just so, so grateful for all that you do. We have little bracelets for you that have a fish on them. They are those little charm bracelets so that you can then go to middle school and get a ship. And then a Viking, which is strange, but this hopefully will be a reminder for thank you for what you've done for Kegonsa and what we know you guys will do for the rest of your students' journey. So thank you. Can we give them a big round of applause?